everyone. I hope you are doing well. So we're back. This time we're going to the Historic Auto Attraction Museum in Roscoe, Illinois. It's quite a long video. I hope you guys enjoy it. I had a lot of figuring out to do when it came to like background ambiance or sound and music and stuff. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Let's get into it.
Do not. I'm almost as tall as Jimmy Carter. He was short. Oh, and Ulysses S. Grant, too. Oh man, Abraham Lincoln, you were tall.
Showing with Ethiopian Emperor Haile Selassie, an exuberant president enjoys the occasion as they ride to downtown Washington. United States. A few cosmetic updates were added the following year. A 1962 style Lincoln grill and the distinctive 1957 Lincoln Premier wheel covers replaced the original Continental Mark II style. Rear deck grab handles were also installed at that time. When President Kennedy traveled, the 61 Lincoln and one of the 256 Cadillac pull-off cars, affectionately codenamed Queen Mary II, were always shipped. Ostensibly in Europe. Occasionally, when crowds along the parade routes overflowed into the streets, the agents in the front seat would partially open the doors, moving these people away from the car as the motorcade passed by. After every major trip, the presidential car was usually repainted.
Nixon bypassed the Secretary of State and Secretary of Defense so that he and his National Security Advisor bombing Cambodia. and sending the Marines to invade Laos. In May 1969, when the New York Times revealed the secret bombings, Nixon went ballistic. He ordered...
Participated in.
While Nixon and Kissinger had surreptitiously intensified the conflict in Vietnam, they also wanted to help out from new plans in
did a video about the St. Valentine's Day Massacre. Nobody watches it. His middle name Mary? I swear to God, dude.
Thank you.
eager, excited onlookers gaze down at them, workers peel back the last of the dirt and rock and open the first slab of concrete. The sunlight pierced the vault for the first time in 50 years, illuminating a sad sight inside. Still covered in her supposed waterproof plastic wrap, Miss Belvedere lay half submerged in a pool of nasty, stagnant water. Her concrete vault, designed to survive nuclear destruction, simply wasn't designed. Attractions Museum of Illinois has agreed to give Miss Belvedere a permanent home amongst its 75 car collection. In the summer of 2017, the car was loaded onto a semi for transport to Illinois. The exhibit is set to open in 2018. While it may not have been the fantasy ending to her journey many had hoped for,
and act. Kennedy had lived at
charmed existence and its journey. He and his wife Jacqueline looked like movie stars. In terms of the Cold War, the Kennedys were the best advertising there was for capitalism. John Kennedy. Among those who came to JFK early in his administration was the director for plans of the CIA. He wanted the U.S. to secretly launch a scheme known as the Bay of Pigs. The plan called for a group of Cuban exiles to overthrow Castro's communist regime. Kennedy located the operation. It was a disaster. Even more surprising was Kennedy's response. Can be none of us, then to provide a nuclear strike capability against the Western Hemisphere.
I've never heard of more chilling.
Breaking the net.
Rusty, come on up here.
No, Russ. I'm gonna have to hike down the road a bit. Find a service station.
When you stay here.
I've only been married 2 days.
little guy.
I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe. And as like I said last time, me and Randy did start a podcast called Angel and Rambo's Mystical Mayhem. You guys should check that out. I'll link that down in the description box below. If you guys want to see more stuff that's by me, I do have a personal vlog channel. It's not your typical one. I literally just upload stuff that I take from my family stuff and upload to that channel. So I'm not one of them people. I'm not. I just want to keep my memories and I don't want to lose it, and I'm running out of space on my phone. So that's just a dumping grounds, so to speak. But if you guys want to check that out, I'll link that down in the description box below as well for you guys to check out. And as always, I hope you guys have a great day. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.